in yesterday and today, and we've picked some mixed feelings about this facility. And I think that as the CEO of the National Youth Authority, I would want to use this platform, especially with the media ably represented here, to clear the air. Because it is not peculiar to the Volta region. It has come up in some other regions where I have been called to speak to this issue. Sometimes you can't fault those who send these bits or pieces of information out there. It is indicated that the Ministry of Youth and Sports is here to build a sports stadium, and some have even gone ahead to indicate that it's a 2,000 seating capacity sports stadium. When we heard it, I said, well, it is a challenge we have to get to address. Because if you look at what we are coming up with, indeed, we have some sporting facilities in it, but it is not a sports stadium. It is a youth development center. And my minister would soon take the podium and would let you understand that I've been very critical with regards to anybody describing this project as a sports facility. If it were, I believe you would have had the Director General of the National Sports Authority being here. But because it has nothing to do with him, he is not here. The Ministry of Youth and Sports is spearheading the development of both youth and sports. And these two things come together. You can't detach sports from the youth.
Benya Vio, the capable that you go are. Oh, here the Pere, who are no Lamese, Kame, Dele, Bopela Masse, Opeta Bochaco, what I'm about to call Lenya Mebe. Nui Hobe Wava to Nania, Ode Menani. Bemenye sports stadium to be you low. That can be no nano yambe, I need back a jingle lay. Coven or to no other day. O Nania be sports complex. Yaveno to this year. No matter O Lani Bah or Yachinami, anybody I'm back on our way. O Nania Tebe. I can go out to Namide. Anya Kepusto, Otepeve. Yet I am a Romy Kepus, La Portora. Nibenya Fika Emado. Niabe Ekubano, I tell you, Yepepe.
I wish to express a special appreciation to the Honorable Minister for Youth and Sports, Mr. Azikwami Asiama, for coming personally to perform the sword cutting ceremony to kickstart the construction of the youth center. Mr. Chairman, Honorable Minister for Youth and Sports, I cannot hide my personal joy this morning as I witness this historic sword cutting ceremony to signal the beginning of the construction of this edifice that will serve the young people and the entire people of the Volta region. Therefore, I want to invite every citizen of the region to join me to celebrate this ceremony, contrary to the numerous speculations and pessimism expressed by some of our people that this will never happen or a sports stadium will never be constructed for our region in the foreseeable future.
That what we are going to do here is more than just a mere sports stadium. More than that. And you understand when I go through the script. It's more than that. The facility we are going to have here in Kuru is going to comprise the following. A FIFA standard football pitch. A FIFA standard football pitch that can host international matches involving Black Stars, Black Queens, and what have you that we played here. Bringing the stars to you can be done here. 8-lane athletic track. As a region, can you go to any athletic track more than one? Do we have an honorable gentleman, sir? We don't have a modern athletic track for athletics. We don't have tennis courts, basketball, handball, volleyball courts, and gymnasium. All this will be provided. In addition, that's what I'm saying, it's more than just a sports stadium. In addition, we are going to have a counseling center for the youth on career development, career path. This will be handled here. Choices they have to make for their future will be dealt with here. ICT center, multi-purpose. ICT center to enhance their skills in ICT. Entrepreneurship center. Entrepreneurship center. Yeah, to build their capacities in entrepreneurship. How they can create jobs, building their creative capacities. But they can be creative. So once they enhance their creative minds, how they are able to create things for themselves, then they can create jobs for themselves. Entrepreneurship. Very important for young people. The challenge we have in this country is unemployment. Effect to our democracy, our peace, and our stability. So therefore, let us begin to have a space for them to be creative and innovative so that they can have programs for their future. This land, more than 100 acres for this project and other projects that will be undertaken. So as Minister said, original Minister said, development is a process. One day we can even have an Olympic size sports stadium here. Can have it. It's a process. We'll get there. We will get there, but for now, this region has nothing of sports infrastructure. We need to begin from somewhere. So it's a good beginning for the Volta region. It's a good beginning. We may one day have an Old Trafford here, Wembley. It cannot happen, but the land is there. The land is there. So I can assure you that this country has a future. Volta region has a future. Very important. So Mama Togbe, please, this government is on course. We are going to ensure that we face the challenges of youth and sports infrastructure. So we have termed a revolution of youth and sports infrastructure for this country. Total revolution we are backing upon. Because there is a huge gap deficit we need to address. And we're going to do that to ensure that we provide a secure future for unborn children and the generations yet to come. Thank you and God bless you all.
That's right.
If the minister is dancing, who are you not to dance? Let's join them. Wow. Let's put our hands together for them. Let's put our hands together for them. Let's put our hands together for them.
First of all, let me thank the chiefs and people of Volta region for their support, their cooperation, their understanding. I'm happy that so far we've been able to successfully cut the sword. The next is to see to the execution of the project. And we are determined to ensure that we provide quality work for the people of Volta region. So as I said, this is more than just a stadium, understand?
Well, finally, a word to those agitating this particular...
Well, they shouldn't at all because... It's a major intervention the government is making in the Volta region and making sure that we have a decent, multi-purpose youth and sports center of excellence for the people of Volta region. So they should be happy. Maybe it was the communication earlier on, maybe didn't go that well there. But now that we've clarified issues, now that we've met them and we've explained issues better, I think they'll be comfortable. Understand? They'll be comfortable. This government is committed to providing jobs for the youth. This is another intervention we believe can also support government efforts at providing jobs for the youth. when it's completed, young people will be engaged. Understand? So for me, it's good that we have this project taking place in the Volta region, and the people for me should be proud of it. Sure.